Shabbat Shalom. In memory of our brother Joseph, who was sold into Egypt by his brothers. Maybe that.